It's me, Liam. Up here on the moon.
Oh, no!
Liam, get down now.
Not until I speak to Lizzie.
I don't know him. He's just a weird guy that follows me around.
I love you, Lizzie. Do you love me?
No!
Come down this instant.
No.
Enough! Get down now!
What's the point? Lizzie doesn't love me. Nobody loves me. I'm gonna jump!
Stop, Liam! Don't do this.
Oh. Hi, Otis. You don't want to jump.
Nope. I think I do.
You don't. Look, sometimes the people we like don't like us back. It's painful, but there's nothing we can do about it.
You don't understand.
I do. I do understand. I know what it's like when someone doesn't feel the same way about you. It's someone you can't stop thinking about. It hurts. But you can't make people like you.
I don't like her. I love her.
I know. But love isn't about grand gestures or the moon and the stars. It's just dumb luck. And sometimes you meet someone who feels the same way. And then sometimes you're unlucky. But one day you're gonna meet someone who appreciates you for who you are. I mean, there's 7 billion people on the planet. I know one of them is gonna climb up on a moon for you.
Really?
Yeah, you're brilliant. You're very dedicated. You're gonna make someone really happy one day.
But it will not be me.
Not Lizzie. Definitely not Lizzie, but someone. And it won't happen if you fall off that moon and die.
Okay. Sorry, it's fine. I'm fine.
Okay, everyone, it's time for the Macarena!